I think that the rock and roll spirit is not only the relentlessness and the perseverance, but it's also knowing you have to create your own path and that what you want to do might not have been done before. You know, it's a trailblazing attitude and mindset.